that's nasty.
That's Crystal Crawford's reaction to making a disturbing discovery at a Bessemer movie theater.
I was sitting in there eating some nachos, and I had my hand on the little armrest, but I sat up to eat them, and I felt something pop me.
But at first, she thought it was just a mosquito.
Didn't pay no mind.
Then she leaned back in her seat and armrest, and
I felt it again and again.
So Crawford says she grabbed her phone light to get a better look.
As I turned my flashlight on, and the cushion of the armrest was just full of bubbles.
Crawford couldn't believe what she saw.
At first, I was mad, and I was like, that's nasty, because who got bit before me? You know what I mean?
Crawford says the cinema manager offered her 2 free movie passes, but she says that wasn't enough.
Now, being home, I can't even go in my home due to this because it has to be sprayed, because I don't know if I brought them home.
She went to the hospital. Doctors say Crawford had an allergic reaction to the bites.
More like an itchy, burning, then they was telling me don't scratch it.
A scratch Crawford says she has to itch to warn people of what happened to her. In Jefferson County, Larissa Scott, WVTM 13.